to show the ship actually sinking, we had to adjust the ship to a 6-degree angle. We then disconnect the front 180 feet of the ship and put it on hydraulic cables that will raise and lower it. And you will actually see the front section of the ship on camera go underwater as the water pours up on actors.
I think that people need to remember that a lot of what you see in this movie is real people running along a really huge set. Though visual effects might have added a component into the set, basically it's 90% the real deal. Yes, this was back in 96 and 97 when we still did things with real people and real sets. Well, that's a cut.